My name is John Keats. I am the Director of Information Technologies. I've been with Russell Cellular for 9 years now. We are an agent for Verizon Wireless, and we're a part of a group they call the Big Six. And so we're the fifth largest agent in the nation, and it's quite a compliment to be welcomed into that group. And part of the responsibilities of being in that group is they have some pretty high expectations. And that includes dropping a lot of projects. Right now we have 3 departments under the IT department, and we have about 20 people in all those departments combined. Our most recent project is them moving our website under their control in order to make it so that we can take advantage of a lot more things that they have to offer. So pretty quickly we needed some technical assistance in order to build some servers to make that possible. CCB, I mean, I've had a relationship with CCB for 18 years. Patrick Booth was my first sales guy. Chris and Jacob helped build a reverse proxy server for us and made it so that we can, fulfill everything that Verizon asked us to do, and they did really great.
I'm Chucky Koblenz. I work for Russell Cellular. I've worked for them for a total of 8 years. Currently, I'm the assistant manager over our help desk. We have 9 team members, but what we do is we provide support for our 400 plus locations, total of about 1,800 users. CCB brings value to my job because they make it really easy for me to be able to find equipment that's going to work for exactly what we need it to do.
And we did a very unique project where I was able to take manager iPads and make them completely safe. Chris did all the work on this one, built another server, and basically made it so I could VPN in and then force my iPads to connect to the internet behind a firewall. And because of that very thing, no matter what wireless access point our managers connect their iPads to, it's 100% safe.
When we first reached out to CCB to help us with the VPN that we needed to set up and then some of the other systems that Verizon required of us, I was a little surprised because typically that was the first time we'd really taken any of those services out of house. We'd never reached out to another company to do that. Usually we can hammer through it and get it done ourselves. So it surprised me a little bit, but then the way that CCB picked up and went ahead and took care of it. They did it fast, they did it accurate, it works. So that's definitely been a huge weight off our shoulders.
It's nice to be able to work with a company that you can trust. After working with CCB for over 18 years, it would have been very easy to figure out if I had to keep an eye on things or if I could truly trust the people that I work with. I know that if they tell me something, they're telling me the truth. Am I comfortable allowing people to have access to our systems? I'm super picky when it comes to that. As a matter of fact, CCB is the only company that does have access to a few of our systems. I've never let anybody else get their hands on our systems. I just want to thank you guys sincerely for partnering with us, being a company that has integrity, that's trustworthy, that's fun to work with. We can joke with each other and with you guys. It's kind of nice to let my hair down and just to have fun while we do work.
You know, you guys you go above and beyond to make sure that your customers are taken care of, and that's really something that's definitely admirable. It's one of the reasons we enjoy working with CCB so much.